Yo, what's up, everybody, and welcome back to the Honda Dream Lab, where, of course, dreams are imagined. I'm your host, Eutel, and you are tuned in to another episode of Dashboard DJ. So why don't our guests come join me right here on the set? Our very own guest today, MEIRLIN and Sasha Marie. Grab that microphone, please. Ladies, thank you so much.
Hello.
How are you guys feeling today?
Fantastic.
Awesome.
Hello to all my homies tuning in from San Diego.
Okay.
I'm a creator. I do a lot of different things, but DJing is one of those things, and I DJ for a collective called Selection since 2012, and I've just been doing my thing since.
I'm a DJ and music producer. I originally from Japan, and I moved to United States to pursue my dreams.
Yeah. So I love hearing people's origin stories, but was it always music for you guys? Was it something else, and then you said, nah, I'm going to just pivot and follow my dream and do music, or you always knew it was music?
It's been music for me from the very beginning, from the womb.
From the womb.
I was ready for it all.
I started playing classical piano when I was 3 and, you know, getting into DJ world. And then, yeah.
Let's spin that wheel and find out what our theme is for today. Let's get it.
Let's go.
Let's go. What we got going on? We got Beach Cruising, Jungle Accord, Beat the Heat. What do you guys think as far as a vibe when you hear Beat the Heat?
A vibe that makes me feel nice and cool, you know, where I'm out of the sun. Maybe like pop into the sun a little bit because I want the tan.
Yeah, you got to peek out real quick.
You know what I mean? But also, I don't want to be too hot.
Yeah, maybe something not too hard.
Yeah, something just maybe cool,
something
chill.
Make it chill. Yeah,
relax.
Vibey.
Marilyn's going to rock us right now with a set, Beat the Heat edition, and I'm going to just let her do her thing. Okay, she came right out the gate with the vibes. The vibes right out the gate. Easy way to beat the heat, right? Grab a drink. I might need somebody to grab us some lemonades right now. Okay, we rocking. We like halfway. How you feeling right now? You like halfway? No, lit. Know what I'm saying? Take a cruise. Take a cruise somewhere to beat the heat. In your new Honda. Take a cruise to beat that heat. Yeah, you said that. 2020, it's the quarantine jam. They said this is the big quarantine jam, so you was right. Yeah. Oh, yeah. This is our dance move, right? Yeah, I forgot about that one. My bad, man. Perfect. Perfect.
Hello, hello.
She's on the set, Sasha Marie. What's the vibes, man? How'd you feel about that Beat the Heat jam, Sash?
She's so good. Oh, my God.
Nah, she really smoked that, right?
Yeah, she's fire. You're fire.
That was fire. But this is Beat the Heat, Sasha Marie edition. Yiddig.
Let's go, let's go.
Let's get it. Yeah, I'm beating the heat right now. I'm getting fanned down. I'm beating the heat so much right now, so I'm getting fanned down in my mind. Mentally, I'm on the island. I'm getting fanned down. Yeah, thank you. I'm getting fanned down right now.
I feel like we need someone to come over here and, like, take a palm and just...
Yeah, I just need that right now just to get fanned down and just... Yeah. Once again, awesome transition. Perfect. Amazing. That was amazing. You took us all over the globe with that one. Let's do it, man. Let's do it. Let's tap in. Let's spin that wheel. House of Civic Night Drive, prom night. Ooh, prom night could be kind of crazy. Beach vibes.
Ooh. It gives me paradise, vacation, maybe like a margarita, something along the lines of like, I don't know, just... Vacation, tropical, beautiful.
Got you.
Beach.
What about you, Maylin? What do you hate?
Yeah, vacation, chill, tropical.
Okay.
Vibe, maybe.
Let's get it popping. This is Maylin music, but this is also cold this December because I'm up here with her. So let's go. Ooh, you know how it transitions. Second to none. Yeah. Yeah, I just wanna sit back with my feet up. Sit back with my feet up. Let's do it.
We're on our way home, kids.
Let's do it. Yeah, grab the wheel. Let's do it.
Let's go.
But don't drive like a grandma, though. You know what I'm saying?
I'll try not to.
I bet. Let's get it. This is like when you've been at the beach for a minute and everybody's a little bit, the sun is draining them a little bit, but you need to get the energy back up. Right? I think that's what we're doing right now.
So you grab like a coconut water or something
like that? Yeah, yeah. You get your vibes right. Yeah.
Some electrolytes in your life.
Yeah, get your electrolytes going, man. Like I said, no negative energy. Just the hype meter. We going up. Very synth heavy. I like this though. This is a good vibe. Yeah. Dashboard DJ, twitch.tv/HondaDreamLab. Tap in. Energy, energy, energy.
You feel that?
Nah, I felt this in my soul.
It's you in your heart.
There? Right there. Again, she understood the assignment. She understood the assignment. You tried it. You tried it. Make sure my levels is right. Yeah, Ali. Make sure my levels are right, Ali.
I feel like you're hawking all the AC, bro.
Yeah, I can't help it. I'm a big guy. Large order of vibes coming right up, courtesy of Sasha Marie. That's a true professional right there. You saw how she knew exactly what to throw on.
Turned it all the way down.
Man. MEIRLIN, come back on the set. This took us on a ride, I'm not going to lie.
Yeah, it really did.
It took us on a ride. Thank you guys again for tapping in with us. I'm your host, Eutel. This has been another episode of Dashboard DJ. This is the Honda Dream Lab, where dreams are imagined. I'll catch y'all next time. Peace.
Peace.